Okay guys, welcome back. I'm doing a men's first division game on Sunday, and I'm in the middle, and I've got a very experienced guy's AR1, and then my AR2 is this nice guy, 19-year-old kid. And I think that the 19-year-old kid kind of asked, you know, if any suggestions or improvements or something like that. So my AR chimed in, and then I just offered this to him. You know, when I look at the experienced AR versus this 19-year-old newer AR, you know, both good officials, right? But like, what's the difference? It's like the experienced AR has got more confidence, right? More swagger, attitude's the wrong word, but sure of himself, like I know what I'm doing and I'm confident. And I sense that from the energy or the attitude or the behavior of AR1, and I don't sense that from AR2. So I'm like, AR2, like, you need to be more confident, you know, be more sure of yourself, like, be more, you know, have more presence, yeah, have more presence, right? AR1's got a lot of presence, AR2 doesn't have the presence thing, right? So I'm like, well, what can you do? So looking back at the game, I'm thinking about AR2, and like, when the ball would go out, sometimes he would like point where the ball was supposed to be, you know, and then like he'd like do this pointing thing with his flag, and I'm like, well, something that you could do, let's just call him Ted. I'm like, Ted, you can say in a loud, clear voice where you're sure of yourself, the throw-in's on my left, or the throw-in is here, all right, or please throw it in here, or in, you know, something, not like it's up here. Like, you know, seven, it's on my left, right? Some sort of commanding out loud in full voice, this is where the throw-in is, and then pointing there with your hand with some sort of like strong, boom, posture. It's right here, right? And then after you say that, as I'm like talking to the 19-year-old kid, I'm like, you should expect them to do what you say, and if they don't, then you need to follow up and hold them accountable for that little thing. Now, he wasn't doing that in the game. He'd say, he'd like motion to where it was, and then they might throw it like 5 yards that way or 5 yards this way, and he wouldn't take himself seriously, and they weren't taking him seriously, right? Now, was this egregious and like, you know, no, it wasn't, but I'm just saying to a AR who wants to develop, to a referee who wants to develop, to a young kid who's doing adult level competitive games, to develop your swagger, your presence, your attitude, your confidence, take something very small, like where the ball goes out, and make sure that the players throw it in where it went out. Is it a small thing? Yeah, but it's something that you don't have yet, and it's a small exercise that you can do during your game, or you know, during the game that you're doing, that can help you to practice gaining that. All right? If I say it goes out here, the throw-in is here. And if the throw-in is not there, then you wave your flag, and then, you know, then you let the ref deal with it, right? But you hold them accountable to it, and you need to take it seriously so that they'll take you seriously, all right? So stick to your guns and something that's very simple and clear cut. Hope that's helpful, guys. See you soon.